Hi guys, I'm Rena with Pine Bluff Then and Now and Emerald Videos, and today I am at the intersection of State Street and 10th Street, and I've just made a video. It didn't work out a little bit, so I am gonna make this one, and I just wanna explore with you some places where I have not been yet. Okay, literally, like, all we do, I don't know about you, but I drive a lot. So right now I'm just walking at some places in Pine Bluff where I have not been, believe it or not. So right now I am looking at the Liberty Utilities. So let me turn the camera around and show you. Here you go, Liberty Utilities. And look at this, this little park right here. We're just gonna go and explore it and see what it says. I've never been here. Can you believe this? I've never been here. One thing I've just learned, no matter what happens, I must stay positive. And I don't know about you, but the best way for me to stay positive is to work out and go for a walk. So that's what I'm doing right now. Here, wow, I have never seen this this memorial. Okay, I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you that we have right here, across from the City Hall and the Post Office and the Liberty Utilities, we have this memorial. So this one is Martha Beale Mitchell, born Pine Bluff, Arkansas, September 2nd, 1918, died in New York, May 31st, 1976. Yes, shall know the truth, and the truth shall make you free. Okay, this is a little memorial. Okay, and they have some benches in here and stuff. It's beautiful. I never got a chance to walk here. I'm just doing this with you and for you. By the way, hi Greg. I'm trying to be positive, okay? And I don't know about you, but my best way to be positive is to work out and to walk. And so I'm walking where I never walk. Here I only drive by, and there is this, it's called like Memorial Gardens or whatever. I've never walked here, you know. I'm on the State Street and Lemon Street, and I never walk. I don't know about you, but never been here, only drove by. And this is a Liberty Utilities right here. By the way, I did a commercial for Liberty Utilities, so shout out to Liberty Utilities. So we just start exploring with you, because walking makes you feel good, right? So that is what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to feel good, because if you just saw a video I just made, I had to delete. I need to feel good. So this is a little park right here. You know, I have to say that I really like that we have sidewalks. On the State Street and 10th Street and 8th Street, like, you know, not a lot of cities have sidewalks, and we have sidewalks, so that's good. It means that we can go for a walk, right? So let me turn the camera around and show you what I'm looking at. See? That's pretty. Okay, do you guys know? Hold on. Do you guys know who does this? What's it called? Like, they draw on a, shoot, I don't speak English. Like a drain thing, so you don't drain, I mean, don't throw trash, and they draw stuff, and whoever does it is like so smart. Look. See how nice? And then it just says drains to bayou. Okay? And so basically, oh, here we go. Watson Chapel. WHHS. Is it Watson Chapel who does it? Anyways, really, really smart. So, you and me are just exploring. I've never walked here before. Isn't that crazy? So, I came across a little sign that we're about to read together for the first time. Okay. It says, Sawdust Bridge, Dexter Harding, 1796-1862, a veteran of the war of 1812. In 1850, built a home a sawmill on the south bank of Harding Lake. He spent this lake by a bridge of sawdust. I don't know what sawdust is, and mud. Both man and beast dreaded to cross the spongy surface. It's hard to read because it's all like, you know, not white, especially at night because of the strange lights, weird sounds, blasts of hot air, snakes and alligators. This marker fronts on the oblique stretch of modern State Street, which follows near the past of spooky sawdust bridge. I have no idea what I just read, but okay. Why would you make a mark for that? I don't know, but it's nice. Like, I have to say, the weather today is so beautiful. That's why I wanted to walk, because walking makes you feel good. It makes you feel good, right? Okay, now I came across some other memorial. Cool, you and me are learning today, right? What better way to spend an afternoon than learning? Okay. In remembrance of those who died on September 11th, 2001. Oh, that's nice. Four maple trees honoring the four aircraft involved in the attack on America and the people who perished that day. A fifth tree honoring Namahan Yons of Pine Bluff and so forth. That's nice. Look how pretty though. Today is just the perfect day for what I'm doing right now, just to show you the beauty of Pine Bluff. Okay, who knows what the Nelson Center is? Like, I have no idea. That's why I told you, like, you know, we're just going around, we're exploring some places that I drove by so many times, but I have no idea what that is. Do you know what Nelson Center is? It says visitor and everything. I almost want to come and say hello, right? About to turn the camera around and show you what it is. Looks like an office space, maybe office space. See, the Nelson Center. Who knows what that is? Very nice building. Wells Fargo Advisors. All right. Hope everybody is having a fabulous day. Because I am going for a walk, my day is getting better. And what a beautiful day today. It sure doesn't feel like winter. Today is the first day of winter, right? But like winter. Wells Fargo. Do we have anybody who banks with Wells Fargo? I don't, but it's nice to hear. What is it called? Advisors. Like, what is the advice? You know? Let me turn the camera around and show you. See? Wells Fargo Advisors. Maybe that's the bank name. Okay, we came across another memorial. Let's see what that says. See? Architect Center? The Nelson Center is Architect Center? Oh, that's good. Okay, so this tree is dedicated to Rev Martin. Oh my goodness, that's so good. Martin Luther King Jr. Okay. ICVR. Ministers, blah blah. Okay, cool. So this tree, okay, the tree, you need to come up. But that tree is dedicated to Reverend Martin Luther King Jr. Wow, I had no idea that we had like little memorials around the city hall. See, maybe it's a good thing that my first video didn't work out. Because now, you and me get to learn something new. Right. So that's cool. So we just walking around this little garden right here. It's nice. The weather is beautiful today. Very beautiful. They give you financial and stock advice. Oh, that's cool. So it's not like a bank or anything. It's advisory. I mean, it's like a bank, but it's probably not a bank. All right. So Plaza Hotel is right here. Plaza Hotel. It's actually up and running. Hopefully they're working on improving it and the new management and all this good stuff. And it's owned by new people. So we have hope that this hotel is going to be serving the city of Pine Bluff for a long, long time to come. Right, okay, I think I've been here before. No, no, I have not. You watching me? Hey, can you do want to say hello? I hope you didn't watch my video that I just made. Because if you did, that's my second try. Hi, oh cool! What's your name?
Joaquin.
Hi. Say hello.
See you later.
That's my name. Why do you call yourself see you later?
I don't know.
Look, okay, look, that is me. Oh, sorry, my, oh it's charging. Look, that's me watching me. How cool is that?
There you go.
You watching me?
Oh my god, it's legit.
Financial advice building. And that's the architect building. You go in there and make neon signs and all that stuff.
Like that. Yeah. Wow.
See you later.
I'm so glad I met you.
Yes.
So that's a small world. So me is me, you and you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Yes, and we'll talk later.
Amen.
Thank you for your support. Bye. How cool is that? That is so cool. Yeah. See? See? It means that it was meant for me to do this video over the one I just did before. Okay? It pays off to be positive. Walking is good for you. I'm walking and I'm feeling better. So, here's a little memorial. I think it's really cool. Okay? Because it looks, you know, Statue of Liberty. And then here's a city hall. Yes. Okay, here. Now, let's see what it says. This is the closest like I've ever been to this memorial. Here. Wow, look how pretty. So what does it say? Dedicated to Boy Scouts of America. Pine Bluff. By Kiwanis and Lions Club. Oh, cool, they collaborated. That's good. This is very nice. Why would you put a Statue of Liberty for the Boy Scouts of America? Is it like their sign or something? I don't know. But I like it. I like it. It's really cool. Like if you like take pictures by it. Hey! You wanna say hello on Facebook Live? Well, it's good to see you. Merry Christmas. He is good. He is into his campaign full swing. He's gonna win. No other way, right?
He doesn't have anybody running against him, though.
He has like two now.
Really?
It's awful, yeah.
Really?
So please, fingers crossed, pray for him. He's gonna.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah. I didn't know he had an opponent. I thought that we were just gonna, you know.
Yeah.
Support
him. But he's working.
Okay, very good. Very
thank
good.
You.
Good to see you.
Oh, hope you feel better.
Thank you.
Yes. So, you guys, if you don't know, my husband is running for judge. I never talk about it because it is not in Jefferson County. But because I love you so much, I don't want to move. So we're just kind of making it work long distance. Yeah. But it's working out pretty good. You know. So that's what we do. And hopefully my husband from... hi, Conway. By the way, I've done only one wedding in Conway. Can you barely get me some clients? Like, I'm a wedding videographer. Conway is gorgeous. I want to do some weddings in there. I want to do some commercials. Yeah. I don't do a lot of business in Conway. Not yet. So, just want to show you this drainage thing that they do. I think it's the coolest thing ever. Look. See? I mean, that's awesome. So I guess they paint bayou, lake, or river. They paint this so you don't put trash in there or whatever. See? And it says everything goes to the bayou. Okay. This is the city hall. The weather is beautiful today. Now, this is where we've been. 10th Street and State Street. And you and me have just explored for the first time together the Pine Bluff Memorial Gardens. So, you and me just learned something today. See? Pine Bluff Memorial Gardens. I hope you enjoyed it. A little tour of what we have in Pine Bluff. And we met. See you later. So, pretty cool. You guys, I wanna thank you so much for tuning in to me second time today, okay? I hope that you enjoyed this video because you and me learned this for the first time. You know, like I've never been here. This is really cool. Yeah, the weather's beautiful. I hope everybody's ready for Christmas and I wanna wish everybody having safe travels and wonderful family time and loves, and I wish that you're gonna get good gifts, okay? So, and just have a good time, and Merry Christmas, and God bless you and your families. I want to thank you so much for your continuous support. Yeah, I hope I will talk to you before New Year's. Yeah, but if you don't see me before New Year's, Happy New Year to you as well. We're gonna rock it, we're gonna kill it, we're gonna do well. In the new year to come, it's gonna be our best year, right? Right? If you agree, give me a thumbs up, it's gonna be our best year. You guys, thank you so much for watching. Please share this video, and I will talk to you soon.